Welcome back to my channel. So for today's video, we're gonna be a different one. This time, it's gonna be a review. It's still a review, but this time, it is the Skin Magical Rejuvenating Set Kit number 1. I've been trying this for 2 weeks now, and this is how it looks like. So I'll purchase it for 250 pesos sa online shop. I can't remember the name, but I'm gonna put the link down below para alam mo na kung saan ko siya binili. And if you want to know what my thoughts are for this Skin Magical Rejuvenating Set, please stay tuned and keep on watching. So let's go ahead and start. So this is how the box looks like, and as you can see at the front, it says Skin Magical Rejuvenating Set Kit number 1, and on the front it's gonna tell you that before you're starting the regimen, perform the allergy spot test. Apply the product to the specific spot on your forearms to initially test for untoward skin reactions. If no reaction occurs within 24 hours, you may start with the regimen. For extra sensitive skin, a skin allergy, avoid too much exposure to the sun and or spotlight while on rejuvenating regimen to avoid redness and unwanted reactions. Always wear sunblock and apply every 4 hours, especially if staying outdoors. So by the way guys, I have nothing on my face right now aside from a lip tint and cheek tint sa kilay, pero aside from that, wala akong nilagay sa face ko para ma-demo ko na rin sa inyo kung paano siya gamitin. Alright, so pasahin natin yung disclaimer on the side. Pareha siyang may disclaimer matabi lang side. It says here, the seller of this item is not a dermatologist or an expert in skincare. We aim to provide the best-selling beauty products, and we depend our judgment on which products to sell by reviewing the feedback of users and researching the products online. We are not familiar with the buyer's skin type, condition, skin history, or sensitivity, and cannot make personal recommendation of any kind to any buyer. We are not liable for negative or damaging results that may be obtained by proper or improper use of this product on any person. It's always best to consult your dermatologist before using skincare. May disclaimer sila doon. So, dito sa likod, makikita niyo yung instructions both for morning and evening kung paano siya gagamitin kasi magkaiba siya, guys. So, for morning, it says here that cleanse your face with the rejuvenating soap. So, ito natin yun. Ito yung rejuvenating soap. Hinati ko siya. Actually, malaki siya talaga. As in, malaki siya. Kapal and malaki. So, ayan. Ganyan siya kalaki. And hinati ko siya. And I'm still using yung part nito. Matagal siyang maubos. So, yun. Ito yung soap. So, cleanse your face with the soap first sa morning. And then, using a cotton bud or ball. Using a cotton pad or ball, apply the thinly the rejuvenating facial toner or over the face and the neck in one uniform stroke. So this is how the Skin Magical Rejuvenating Facial Toner looks like. So, medyo hindi ako matipid when it comes to toner. Talagang I soak my cotton balls na ditong skin rejuvenating toner. Tsaka ko siya na-apply sa face. So, and then, yun. Then, after mo i-apply yung toner, apply an ample amount of the rejuvenating smoothing sunblock all over the face and neck at least 20 minutes before exposure to the sun. So, saan na sunblock? Sunblock cream. So, ito yung sunblock. Actually, hindi cream yung nakuha ko. Nakuha ko yung gel type na. And this is how it looks like inside. Gel na gel siya, guys. Next time, if ever magugustuhan ko yung effect nito sa akin, after a month of using it, I probably go with the cream. Kasi ito nag... ang problema natin sa gel, pag na-expose siya sa araw or na-expose siya sa hangin, may tendency siya na mag-dry. So, yun. And since it's a gel, medyo may sticky feeling siya sa face. Or baka it might alter your foundation or any makeup that you're gonna use. So, yun. And then, sunblock all over the face. So, 20 minutes before kang magpa-expose sa sun or bago ka lumabas, you have to apply the rejuvenating smoothing sunblock gel. And then, note, may note siya, for extra dry, may peeling skin, apply rejuvenating age eraser collagen cream before applying the sunblock. So, kung nagpapalit na yung face mo and dry na siya, you can go with the collagen cream first. Collagen cream first. Then, after 20 minutes or after a minute, after couple of minutes, kapag dry na yung collagen, ayan, kapag dry na yung collagen, you can proceed with the sunblock. So, this collagen looks like this. It's white na white siya, guys. Alright, so pretty much yun yung morning regimen. And let's proceed with the evening regimen. So, cleanse the face with rejuvenating soap. So, wash nyo muna yung face nyo using yung soap na binakita ko sa inyo. Ito. And then, using a cotton pad or ball, apply the thinly rejuvenating toner. Toner ulit. And then, apply thin rejuvenating cream all over the face and neck. And rejuvenating cream looks like this. Ayan. So, buksan natin siya para makita nyo. Ayan. Medyo brownish niya yung sa akin face kasi nag-ano na siya eh. Nag-oxidize na siya. Pero hindi naman siya ganito before. Oxidize na siya. So, as according to Skin Magical naman, you can actually use kahit na medyo brownish na yung product nyo, pwede nyo pa rin naman siyang gamitin. Wala nang magiging reaction or bad reaction on your face. According to them. Napanood ko to kay ano. Kaya ako nalaman kasi kay Sis Charmy, na may anong din siyang channel and I've been watching her kaya actually sa kanya ako na-inspired kaya ako gumamit yung Skin Magical. So yun yung mga, and then pagkatapos mo mag-apply ng rejuvenating cream, after a few minutes apply ng ample amount of the rejuvenating age eraser. Ano ba yun? Ito, yung age-defying collagen cream. Ayan, ito naman, yung white. In the same area, massaging it gently in upward and outward stroke to maximize skin absorption, leave skin overnight. So, yun yung pagtamang gagpagamit sa kanya. I'm gonna show you later how I do it. Then, stinging is likely redness normally occurs on initial application. If irritation or too much redness occur, discontinue use. Note, result vary according to person's skin type. Each skin reacts uniquely to any skincare products. And this is mask manufactured for Skin Magical Beauty Products Trading. I think this is a Filipino brand. I'm not sure. And then at the bottom, you'll see the same thing, the manufacturing company. And yun. So, how do I apply it? First and foremost, I wash my face with the soap itself. So, I'm done with that. I proceed with the Skin Magical Facial Toner. And isinshake ko muna siya. And then, I soak my cotton balls will fit. Madami akong maglagay, guys. And then, I apply it on my forehead first. And then, on my cheeks. forward motion, as mentioned doon sa instructions, and then on my nose. Then on my chin, and then upward motion again, dun sa kabila. So as you can see, bilang namumula na yung face ko, ganun talaga siya. Don't mind that, and then pag feeling ko na lagay ko na touch ko na lahat ng part, avoid the under eye area as well as this area kasi that's very sensitive guys. Madali yung magkaroon ng wrinkles. So avoid that part. And then, sa neck. Ayan. Then sa tipod ng neck. Kailangan, lagay nyo rin yan para pantay. Of course. Right, so after nung i-apply yung toner, you're just gonna wait for a few minutes. Pag tuyo na siya, you can apply the... It depends. Kung morning to, you're gonna apply the collagen cream na. Kasi, especially kung dry yung face mo. Pag naman night, ang ilalagay mo is yung rejuvenating cream. So, ito yung kasi morning to na maaga pa naman. Yung collagen cream na ilalagay ko. Yan. Tapos, apply mo siya. Ito yung pinaka-parang moisturizer nitong product na ito, guys. Maganda siya kasi may collagen siya. So, alam nyo naman yung ganda ng effect ng collagen sa balat. Same thing, avoid those sensitive areas. Lagyan lang yung guys sa leeg. Ayan, sa loob ng leeg. Of course, yung nga kalimutan. Ayan, so, ayan. Wait for a few minutes again. Patuloyin muna natin siya. And then, you're gonna go ahead and apply the soothing sunblock gel if it's morning. Or, if it's evening, yung rejuvenating cream na. Tapos, yung tsaka yung collagen yung ilalagay. But since this is a morning regimen, I'm gonna apply the smoothening sunblock gel. So, patuloyin lang natin siya. Ayan, patuloyin lang. Clear siya, si gel na. And then, massage it onto your face as well. This gel, hindi ko siya gusto. Hindi ko gusto yung amoy niya. It smells chemical. Pero hindi naman siya overpowering. Few minutes after mo siyang i-apply, nawawala din naman. So, okay lang. Medyo yung mata na yun. Likod na rin. So that's actually how I applied it in the morning. And yeah. So let's go ahead and proceed with the review itself. Alright, so sa review guys, I'm gonna show you a clip ng first and second day ko, and then followed by third day, and then a week. May mga pictures kasi ako na that I wanted to show you para makita niyo yung progress nung pag-skin magical ko. And then, I'm gonna show you as well a clip or a video clip of, I think dito na lang, a video clip ng face ko 2 weeks after I've tried the Skin Magical Rejuvenating Set. Kasi I've been using this for 2 weeks na as mentioned earlier. So, ayan yung face ko. Nagkaroon ako ng mga bumps sa kanya on this part, as well as actually halo, hindi naman punong-puno, but halos lahat ng part ng face ko may bumps. That indicates actually na hindi hiyang sa kanyang product, hindi ako hiyang dun sa Skin Magical. But then I am still gonna give it a try after, kasi gusto ko talagang magamit siya for a week. The only reason why I wanted to try Skin Rejuvenating Set or mga rejuvenating set kasi I wanted to eliminate or remove the dark spots on my face. Ayun lang talaga yung binang problema ko. Hindi naman na ako tinatagyawat. Kung magkakatagyawat man ako, maliliit lang and paisa-isa lang naman. So, I just wanted to remove that dark spots over there. Dito naman wala ako masyadong problema. Dito lang talaga. Ito lang part na to. So, gusto ko yan tanggalin. And, dun sa first week, sa third day ko pa lang napagamit ito guys. Sobrang nagbalat na yung face ko. Makikita niyo naman din sa mga pictures and clips na nagbabalat ng bonggang-bongga yung face ko. And lalo na nung dumating yung 40 and 50 and antindi, hindi siya talaga yung simpleng pumamalat lang, as in bonggang-bonggang pumamalat yung nangyari sa face ko. Tadayos leveling. Tapos napapansin ko talagang nag-red yung face ko ng nagre-red talaga. Napansin ko na nagre-red yung face ko ng bonggang-bongga. I always use the sunblock and pinapatungan ko pa yun ng isang sunblock, yung GTC kong sunblock, para lang ma-make sure ko na hindi, every time I go out, hindi ako na hindi na na-expose yung face ko sa sun. And nagpapayong din ako just to make sure I'm protected. So, I'm not sure where the redness coming from. Probably because nga, grabe yung pamamalat na nangyari sa face ko. This is actually, I think, my second time using a rejuvenating set. My first one is the Beauchay. 1 week ko lang ginamit yung guys. In-stop ko na kasi I'm a person who has low tolerance when it comes to pain. Hindi ako masyadong mapagtiis when it comes to pain yun. Pag nasaktan ako, pag sobrang hapde, titigil ko kagad. But this time, dahil nga magaganda yung review ng Skin Magical, talagang pinush ko siya kahit masakit. And dun sa third day, kasi nung sobrang, yung grabe na yung pamamalat niya sa face ko, nakakatroma. Naging challenge sa akin yung pag-iilamos at saka yung mag-a-apply ng rejuvenating cream at saka ng toner, kasi ang hapdi niya sa mukha. Kaya sobrang nakakatroma siya. Kaya naman, huwag kang mag-tolerate mo na, doon talaga pong pass ko sa behang face ganda. Kasi sobrang happy siya sa face. I'm not sure kung dahil marami akong dry skin sa face, saka it's my first time probably trying na mas matagal ng rejuvenating set, kasi grabing low tolerance talaga ako sa face, sa pain guys, kaya probably because of that. But yun yung mga naranasan ko sa kanya, and I think hindi talaga siya compatible sa skin ko. Pero may pupush ko pa rin pa sa inyo. I'm gonna give you another update after I use it for a month. Itutuloy-tuloy ko siya para malaman natin talaga kung baka sa first 2 weeks lang of use nagkakaroon ng ganong reaction. But then, as we go along the way, it's gonna work on me. Hopefully, sana. What I can recommend lang, what I can say lang, na medyo nagsisi ako na gumamit ako kasi nga yun, hindi siya, nagkaroon ako ng reaction sa face. Second, yung pumamalat niya guys, if you're someone who's going to work on a daily basis, nag-o-opisina kayo, it might gonna be a hassle for you. Kasi whether you use a collagen cream or just a gel, mahahalata yung pamamalat sa face mo. And mahihirapan kayong mag-apply ng makeup kasi nga, nagbabalik yung face mo. So, yan. Baka tumagal kayo. Iset ko na expectation nyo na tatagal kayo sa pag-a-apply ng makeup. And whatever you do, lagyan nyo man yan ng moisturizer, it's not gonna subside. Mahahalata dahil ang bonggang pamamalat niya. Hindi siya minimal peeling o hindi siya micro peeling. Malalaki. Ayun. Isa yun. At if you're someone na low tolerance, as just like me, when it comes to pain, you might not like this. Kasi nga, expect nyo na. If it's your first time using a rejuvenating set, expect nyo na guys. Talagang bonggang-bongga yun. Masakit siya talaga. Aaminin ko yun sa inyo. And, if you're someone na ayaw ng pamumula sa face, I might not be able to recommend this for you. But yan, if you wanted to try it, push your luck. Kaya nyo yan. Please do that. And I'm gonna give you an update again after a week. But so far, nakikita ko na hindi siya compatible sa skin ko. Hopefully, mag-subside. Hopefully, mag-bago pa or yun nga, ma-alter pa yung effect niya as we go along the way. Alright? So, yun lang naman. This is my 2 weeks experience, my unboxing, and demo na rin ng Skin Magical. Hope you like it, and if you do, please don't forget to give me a thumbs up. And please also subscribe to my channel and click that bell button at the top. That way, you'll be notified whenever I uploaded an update for the Skin Magical or another review. Last but not least, don't forget to comment down below. Let me know kung na-try mo na tong rejuvenating set na to or any other rejuvenating set na sa tingin nyo mag-work din sa akin and maganda yung effect. And yun lang naman guys, sana nakatulong, and see you on my next video. Thank you for watching!